Hello, Mr. Strawberry. Are you ready for your facial? Ooh, it looks like a beard transplant. Well, he always wanted to be one of those cool-shaven Kens. When it comes to peas, you don't need a whole pod. You can have tons of fun with just one. Hey, that rhymes. But what's really fun to play with is a balloon. Blow it up. You know, we can use it to make a pea pod too. Let's start out by making three. Now tape them together. For extra fun, let's draw some faces on them. Hey, mice faces are still faces. Now give it a good squeeze. Ooh. All the cats are coming out for this. What a pretty dolly. Let's give her a haircut. I was thinking a pixie cut, but bald is beautiful. Now let's trim some whiskers. Wait, hold on. We can whip you up a new weave. Be careful, you might feel a slight pinch. Ooh, who says blondes have more fun? Sometimes you just gotta think pink. Cherry flavored. A plastic cup with nothing inside. What a waste of a good cup. So let's have some fun. Draw something on it. It's a tiny pair of shades. And look, they come in your size. Who says hole punches can only come hole shaped? Especially when you can get the gold star, among other prizes. Let's see how he looks with a few beauty marks. But why not save some for yourself, too? Enjoy your cat nap? Surprise! We've never looked better. And cats already look good, thanks to all that beauty sleep. As every cat knows, it's kind of hard to top a ball of yarn. But we're always up for a challenge. Let's add it inside a balloon. What else? Ooh, glitter. And some clear glue. Ooh, it's nice and squishy. What else can we try? Ooh, ice cream. It's got a nice smile, but let's give it a bigger mouth. Oh, it's nice and hollow. So let's squeeze our squishy ball inside. When it's ready, give it a good squeeze. Just because that one cat wore a hat doesn't mean they all do. All cats have their own sense of style. Some prefer to sparkle and shine. And also wear wigs. And don't you worry, there's plenty of sparkle to go around. Oh no! Cola is a terrible thing to waste. Careful, you don't want any sticky paws. Don't worry, just blow up a balloon. And deflate it into a brand new glove. You could just lap it up, but cats prefer milk. You sure that bowl's big enough? Then again, you can't beat drinking straight from the source. We might not have the whole cow, so we'll settle for the udders. Bubbles are so fleeting, so let's make a bunch. Here's an idea. Take a bottle and a straw. No, we're not blowing bubbles in chocolate milk. Especially since we're cutting them up. Place pieces of straw inside the bottle top. Use a rubber band to attach it to an electric fan. Now just give it a dip in some bubble solution. Time to turn on your DIY bubble machine. Ah, the artist at work. Let's add some red, yellow, blue. It's SpongeBob. I knew that cat had good taste. Time for Sponge to meet Squeegee. Gotta love that underwater work. Our little archaeologist is hard at work searching for treasure. Just add a little water, not too much. Now time to air dry. Time for some elbow grease. I think cats have elbows, right? A running mouse? Let's see if it lives up to its name. Oh, look at it go! No wonder it's so much fun chasing him. I'm starting to understand where the term cat burglar came from. Just what is our furry little friend up to? Ooh, a balloon. I guess he likes it on the frosty side. It's like a pinata. Just scratch it open and collect your prizes. Congratulations! Careful, you might chip a tooth. Oh, now where's that blow dryer? Oh, even better, a hammer. It's time for a little smashing. Make that a lot of smashing. Careful, you don't want to break your stuff. What a good idea. We've still got ice left over. After all, I am feeling a little parched. Time to do a little gardening. Look at that cucumber. Let's clean it up. Keep it lined up. We're gonna start slicing. Or would you prefer to pickle it first? We're only cutting partway through for now. Flip it over so we can cut the bottom half. Why not? Keeps the board scratch-free. Careful, we're not cutting all the way through, you know. Because it's much more fun to make a spiral. Hey, squash can come in spaghetti. And why should squash have all the fun? Cat-erific stuff. Catch you next time.
Today, we're gonna learn how Pokemon are made. That hat seems familiar, and so does that tail. Make sure that lid's on tight. Congratulations. Wow. It's a Pikachu. Aw, they grow up so fast. Yeah. Let's hope this Pokeball's bigger on the inside. Pikachu keeps losing socks. Thanks, Dolly. They're kind of small, but just plop some magnets inside. Now your socks will always keep close together. Wow, it's like a Pocket Monster's Pocket Monster. And it's got plenty of pimples for popping. Now, cut off the top of this glue stick. Fold it in some paper, make holes, And the pimple popping fun never has to end. Ooh, a loose string. Let's pull it. Careful. Oh no, you ruined her dress. It's okay, we'll make you a new one. A sweet noodle skirt and a rainbow belt top. Wow, it looks good enough to eat. Oh, magic Pokeball, got any snacks? Wow, rainbow candies. But why eat them when we can have some fun? Add water. And let the rainbow in. Now give any or all your white toys a whole new look. Poor Dolly, she's got splinters. We need to make you some shoes. Good, we've already got your size. Wrap a balloon around it. Maybe add something unique. They're Pika shoes. Candy's dandy, but let's clean those teeth. But your toothpaste could use some help. Add this broken toy right on top. But we should fix it up first. Now it can help dispense toothpaste. Just in time. Now, let's get brushing. Ooh, ice cream. Wait a minute, what's going on? Oh, it's Play-Doh ice cream. Make some scoops and pour on the whipped topping. Blue, green, it's a cone fit for Bulbasaur. Now let's add some caramel sauce. And who can say no to sprinkles? Am I seeing double? It's Dancing Pikachu! I know he's an electric type, but let's check the battery. Oh no, not Mini Pikachu too! Here, this should help you recharge. Better yet, let's get back to basics. Now let's get dancing! A balloon! They blow up so fast. Shame they don't last too long. Add a marble and blow it back up. Why don't we make a face while we're at it? A few, in fact. The gang's all here, so let's party! Halloween came early this year. Don't worry, we've got a plan. Take this mask and hide a lollipop inside. Just make sure to fold it in place. Try not to chew on it. Success! What else can we try? It's important to eat your fruits and veg. But eating healthy can still be fun. Just put the produce on a toy train. After all, trains make everything more fun. Now let's see if you can catch something. It's like a conveyor belt buffet. Hey, don't sleep on the tracks. that shock looks familiar. It's another Pikachu, and he's got wheels. Let's take him for a ride. Don't need a license to drive a Pikachu. Still, some driving classes wouldn't hurt. Now, who's gonna clean this mess? Well, you made it, sorta. So, let's get sweeping. Ooh, it's a Pikachu pen topper. Take him off and get sketching. Wow, look at all those colors. And wait till we turn up the heat. So, what are we drawing anyway? Ooh, it's a fastball. And look who's inside. Look, it's a ball inside a ball. Add water to see what's inside. Get out the nanotape. Our new friends need a tank. Fill it up with resin. Maybe add some color. Careful, I wouldn't squeeze it. Unless you want to get wet.
Here's how to make a parfait without a cup. Be careful when pulling things. Never mind, that looks fun. Our little unicorn friend really needs to work on his aiming. But maybe he's got an idea. Tie-dye shirts. Probably don't have to use a toilet for this. But why let a perfectly clean toilet go to waste? Look, it practically does the mixing for you. For once, the toilet used its clogging powers for good.
Yeah!
That shirt looks amazing. Sure you don't want to wash it though? Self-sealing water balloons. Finally, who has the time to seal balloons? And gravity does the rest of the job, filling up this bathtub. Oh, they're so squishy. But they have their limits. Hey, careful with that horn. When it comes to water balloons, go big or go home. Hey, the other ones could have stayed. The more the merrier. On the other hand, maybe quality trumps quantity. This giant balloon sure is durable. I think he's trying to stretch it into a bodysuit. Still, don't push your luck. Sure, he sold his hair, but now he can buy that watch chain. Or better yet, we can just make some new hair. Add the clay and our little customer on top. Just press the lever, and we have more options than just blonde or brunette. Save that hair. We can use it for our new craft. Make into a rainbow. And cut it into a heart. Look, it's a new earring. Or any accessory you can think of. No, he's not having breakfast. He's getting this pop-up toy for our next craft. Not only is this toilet a lot more colorful, it's more fun. The original button needs a little something special, too. If you get a little bored, there's plenty of popping to do. And you don't even need to use your hands. Looks like he's gonna strap himself in. Nature is just full of surprises. Careful, you don't know where that frog's been. Well, that's one way to get candy. Let's play it safe and not kiss the flamingo. But giving him a snack probably won't do any harm. Uh-oh. Huh? Our pink little friend is doing that dance. Good thing its toilet is close by. He must really like that candy. Look, free cheese! What could go wrong? We could just eat it as is, but it's much more fun shredding it. Now let's add sauce, like ketchup or mustard. Or better yet, all the colors of the rainbow. Now grilled cheese is just a little ironing away. Rainbows have never looked this good. Let's eat. Wow, he's really tearing into it. Guess he doesn't mind the crust.
Huh?
Now our little mouse won't resist.
Hmm?
Looks like the sink's clogged. What's in there? On the plus side, your stuff's all clean. Luckily, this bath bomb might just do the trick. It's a cloud with all the power of a rainbow. Down the drain it goes. We could just give the sink a rinse. Or we could have some fun. Let's make our own rainbow. Now we have our own custom-made bath bomb. And what better place to use it than the bath? The sink can't have all the fun. Maintaining that baby face of his sure takes a lot of work.
Wow!
No sense letting all this shaving cream go to waste. Let's add all the colors we can. Can't tell if he's making a rainbow or just one big super color. Time to rinse. Good thing he wears his sneakers in the shower. Now for the downside of wearing shoes in the shower. Ugh, those mats are ruined. Maybe we can put them to better use. Just cut them out, giving them a little space around the foot. Stack them up and make some brand new flip-flops. We know they'll fit, but walking in them might take a little practice. Didn't exactly make the landing there, did you? Are you sure you can fly? You even got a magic feather? Well, at least with all these ribbons, a part of him can ride the wind. Careful now, you're a unicorn, not a Pegasus. Remember, it's not what you can do, it's how cool you look doing it. So apparently, unicorns sweat rainbows. And here I thought they were just a reflection of light. At least it cleans up nicely. The bathroom's the perfect place for a new craft. Let's stretch it out. First, with a brush. Next, add some water. Hey, there's something on your foot. When it comes to presents, the package is always the best part. Kids and cats throughout history can't be wrong. And look, with a little folding and stapling, we can make a heart.
Wow!
And another. And another! Keep on stapling! It's the perfect thing to spruce up this room. Just make sure everything's secure. Some artists are really into privacy.
Huh?
I'd see a doctor about that. Or maybe a farmer. Maybe we can have some fun with this egg. Every artist needs to find their medium. Besides, this is great practice for Halloween. Still, wow. A brush can help add a little touch-up. Uh-oh. Looks like you've purled when you should have knit. Let's make this sticky situation a little stickier with glue. It'll help keep the yarn in place for us. And now, hang up your work. Rainbow-rific stuff. Catch you next time.
Oh, hi, N. Find any buried treasure? Let's get sifting. Ah, it's A. Now that's what I call treasure. But let's clean up all that sand. Maybe pluck some of those grubs. Now all he needs is a good scrubbing. Much better. Now you're ready for some beach time fun. What could be better than sand ducks? When they've got even tinier ducks inside. Look, he's the right size for this slide. Quick, go again before it gets crowded. Told ya, something this fun doesn't stay empty for long. Here, some letters will help us tell these ducks apart. Poor doll. Did your friends forget to dig you out? And did they take your legs too? Don't worry. One lower half coming up. Just need some glass beads and glue. We're gonna need some hair for this. Look, he's a centaur. After all, four legs are better than none. Ooh, chocolate spread. What could be better? Oh, cookies! And candy coating. And sprinkles. And maybe another cookie. Oh, I get it. It's a baby fish. Isn't he sweet? Watch your step. Anyone want ketchup? Oh, look at your foot. It's a mess. Good thing we got our handy-dandy foot bath. Ooh, soda and mints. Things are about to get bubbly. And don't forget, you have another foot. Almost done. Now that's one clean foot. Hey, watch your step. Ooh, what's that? A chip box? We can use it to make a new sandcastle. Just sans sand. But it can have candy. It helps that they're already brick-shaped. What a pretty tower. And the best part, this top even comes with chips. Have you ever seen a beach tower? Oh, look, it's a tiny little octopus. Let's blow it up into a big, bad kraken. Wait until you see it in the water. Oh, I guess he's swimming away. It's okay. We've got a backup balloon. Why don't we fill it up with treasures? Wow, look at all that shiny stuff. Once it's all in, add some water. That should be enough. Tie it shut. And give your new stress ball a good squeeze. Hey, what's that? Ooh. It's a water marker. What you waiting for? Let's try it out. Wow, look at all those different colors. For a real show, put it in some water. Don't worry, the color's still good.
Oh, wow.
Dunk your hand in, the water's fine. Oh, it's gotta be here somewhere. Aha! Now crack an egg on top. Scoop it up and dump in the water. Hiya, Freddy. He's got a surprise for us. Look, he's got slime and it's gooey. He's got some eyes for you. Teeth, too. While we're at it, why not add some hair?
What?
You know, it's kind of hot today.
Your lollipop is all ruined!
Hey, I said it's all ruined! Aww. Don't worry. Grandma's got just the thing to help. Your new little buddy will hold that sucker for you. That's funny. The news didn't say anything about rain today. Luckily, Granny has another little friend to help. For a bunch of bubbles, just press the button. See? That should give you a second wind. Wind? Rain? Wow, sure is some weird weather today. Looks like he's not running out of bubbles anytime soon. Ah, the great outdoors. Where's the restroom? I guess everywhere's the restroom out here. But I guess we can at least spring for a seat. Good start, but we should probably add a hole. Let's add a bag, too. Animals live here, too, you know. Now sit back, relax, and drop those tomatoes. Just don't forget to bring some TP. You know, there's always time for some good dental hygiene. Careful, that toothpaste doesn't grow on trees. And this stuff is good to the last drop. Still, that's a pretty weird place to put the dispenser. Dolly here will show you how much toothpaste you really need. Someone's getting hungry. And that little girl, too. With this egg cooker, you can have breakfast anytime. Just crack one of those bad boys inside. Oh, I thought I smelled sausages. Just add a stick and toss it in. Food always tastes better on a stick. Hey, be nice. Or Nana won't say where she hid the cookies. Let's hope this buried treasure is better than the last one. Whoa, it's a ducky snowball maker. But we're on the beach. So, let's make sand duckies instead. Don't worry, there's more where they came from.
enough for a whole ducky family. Even Nana can have a ducky, or duckies. Just one sausage? Quick, check your hair again. Well, I guess you could just split it. And here's just the thing to help. Remove one dog and lay down another. And enjoy your bite-sized pieces. Some jelly will go great on these waffles. Something tells me those bees don't want flowers. Run! Let's hope this mosquito tent works on more than just mosquitoes. Now you can enjoy your waffles in peace. I wouldn't open that if I were you. Oh no! Looks like this bee's been bulking up! Don't worry, he's about to meet a real queen bee. Come on, let's show this drone who's boss. Oh, a wrap! You know what would make it taste better? If it actually got inside your mouth. At least, try to keep everything in one place. Look, this seat even holds your drink for you. Brilliant! Don't worry, it catches anything that falls out. Let's just hope you don't drop it all over again. Time for a good night's sleep under the stars. Nah, don't be scared. It's probably just a bear. Oh, wait. Nah, it's okay. Maybe it just wants porridge or honey. Well, Grandma's not waking up anytime soon. But maybe one of her gadgets can save us. Yes, a flashlight. And this one's a projector. Nothing's gonna bother us with a whole zoo in our corner. And just the thing before a good night's sleep. Where's a lifeguard when you need him? Or even better, quick, get Grandma! Hurry! Wow, this grabber can pick up all sorts of things. Especially ones you don't want to touch by hand. Or anything that's just out of reach. It's also great for those covert operations. Quick, eat it and hide the evidence. It's so bright. Can someone turn off the sun? Oh, wait, it's just Nana's grill. Don't worry, just take some plastic. And mold it up into brand new sunglasses. Hey, keep your feet to yourself. This is so out of character for Nana. Oh, she got sand all over. Good thing we've brought a backup. The sides are like little hidden pockets. Four corners for all our stuff. And we're saving the best for last.
Yay!
It's a little cleaning and drying station before stepping on the towel. Now enjoy your day at the beach. Oh, it's windy and kind of chilly too. Don't worry, it's time for Nana's redemption arc. Yeah, that's a thing. And she's brought her handy dandy stretch film. Just sit back and pretend you're Cleopatra. Don't forget air holes or just stop the neck. Take out some scissors and cut along the middle. got a brand new jacket. And a hat. Sadly, it's time to go home. Let's grab all your things. Oh, you left your toy in the sand.
Ouch!
Just be happy it's just sand and not a pebble beach. You could put your shoes back on, or turn this Pop-It toy into a new pair of flip-flops. Yeah, we like to have fun around here. Well, if the shoe fits, wear it. And grab that toy, and not just that mermaid. There's always time for ice cream. Oh, don't cry. There's more popsicles where that came from. All you need is juice and a few trusty molds. Just stick it in an ice-filled cooler. Wow, that was quick. Here, try this one. Just think of all the flavors you can whip up. Yeah, I'm starting to see the family resemblance. Beet, but that's what started this mess. Well, we can use this nice clean sheet as a backup. And these four corners give us a bunch of handy pockets. Room for a tub to wash your feet, and even a towel for drying. Oh no! I mean, who goes in the water and expects to get wet? Right. Looks like it's time for a little payback. And if this fails, those ducks are ready at the quack of dawn. Ha!
Look out! A shark!
Or even worse,
a dolphin!
Seriously, even sharks are scared of dolphins. Floating on the water sure makes a girl hungry. Got anything to eat? I'd say not to bite it, but she needs to learn the difference between real and fake donuts. Oh, this bottle can float. If only we could harness its powers. Tie a bunch of them with strong rope and secure with ties. Well, what do you know? It works! Let's just hope she doesn't try to eat it. Bubbles are a lot of fun, but we can top that. We'll make a bubble so big, SpongeBob would be proud. Hey, SpongeBob likes bubbles because he's a sponge. Oh, I just got that. Oh, maybe we should wait for things to calm down. Yeah, let's play in the sand and make a nice safe hole. Better yet, add a shower curtain, add some water, and it's your own pool. Oh, cold! Where's a portable hot tub when you need one?
Oh.
Well, this electric kettle will do for the time being. Just right, and plenty of room for a doggy paddle. You know, some people change before they hit the beach. And I'm beginning to see the reason for that. But with a little know-how, changing on the beach isn't so strange. Although it looks like she was just wearing the top underneath. Oh, a new inflatable? Didn't she already have one? Or did she try to eat it? Oh, I see. She's making a collection. Just add some strong tape and enough of these floating circles. And it's like we have our own little house. Plenty of windows. Let's just hope it doesn't rain. Now to see if it floats. Let this be a lesson to remember your sunscreen. Those starry sunglasses really left an impression.
Ouch!
You can't beat aloe vera when it comes to sunburn. We'll need to slice it up to get to all that good stuff. Add it to the case and shake it up. It's like roll-on deodorant for your face. I think you just sat in something. Yeah, that's gonna leave a stain. What is it anyway? Oh no!
Ew,
not your chocolate bar! This just isn't your day. Oh, great idea. Like a chocolate fountain without the cleanup. Yeah, the bar melted too. Just snip and pour directly into your mouth. Dipping things is nice, but the point is always the chocolate. Come on, you can play on your phone and eat snacks at home. But I guess you can't leave all your money out in the open. Let's fill up this glass jar with all your valuables. Gotta keep that money safe. We need it to buy more gummy bears. Bury it in the sand and leave a mark so you'll find it. Come on now, that water's not gonna enjoy itself. Think we'll get boot-shaped sand doing this? Guess not.
Ew.
This should help us make some cool shapes. You just can't go wrong with ducks. Let's make our own little flock. Let's see. Look at all this trash. Doesn't anyone give a hoot anymore? Don't worry. These pants will save the day. We can store all this garbage in our secret compartment. Now we can repurpose them all for various crafts. Or just throw them away in the right trash receptacle. Enjoy your trip. Wow, he really makes an impression. In fact, it's so nice, let's save it for posterity. Let it dry. Well, I think it's got character. Probably should get the sand out of its nose. Add some clothes, and we've got the perfect buddy to watch our stuff. Think we'll find any buried treasure? Well, there's something down there. And this tool will help us really get digging. Wow, a phone! Does it have any bars? An iron! Just think of all the grilled cheese we can make! A rainbow huggy-wuggy! Now that's what I call treasure! Looks like the tide's coming in. Say goodbye to those flip-flops! They belong to the sea now. Don't worry, we can make new ones! This balloon even gets your right size! Not only is it a custom fit, we can give it a custom design, too. Now show off your brand new slippers. Just be careful around the water. When nature calls in the great outdoors. Guess we'll have to dig ourselves a bathroom. We'll need to keep it sturdy. And we don't want to leave it there. I wonder what he's going to use for TP. Let's keep that lid on tight, shall we? Oh, look at all these balloons! And they're inflating! And falling! All at once! With all these balloons, it's time for a party! Oh, some mermaid out there is looking for this. Well, we might as well take good care of it while it's here. And this tail goes all the way up. I thought it was just a fin. All those years of swimming with your legs crossed has finally paid off. Now we just need a talking crab, and we're all set. Time to get out. Hey, don't put litter in the pool.
Ew.
But these pants are a nice find. Oh, and a hanger. It's always fun to do an art project at the pool. And no, we can clean up this mess. All is forgiven. Well, would you look at that? The job comes with a free lunch.
Nah.
Kinda tired from all this swimming. Time for a nap. Okay, we need to rethink this pillow idea. Good idea. If we don't have a relaxing pool toy, we can always make one. Don't forget the hot glue and pool noodles. She's got the best seat in the pool. The duck's cute, but how about something for your hair? Maybe we should try something in another size. You just know that's gonna hurt in the morning. Bullseye! Well, now we know how to make a slingshot.
Oops.
Here's an idea. Just add water. It fits right on, and you get a quick shower. Just hope you don't mind getting your hair wet. This hoop would be perfect for another pool hack. We'll also need to slice up this pool noodle. Add it to the hoop. Take a bag of rocks and clip it on. Make a bunch for the pool and just swim through.
Rude.
Now let's see if we can ride through the top half. Gesundheit! Uh-oh, your goggles kind of went on a ride. Well, it'll keep the water out of her nose. Look at all these prizes. Take Huggy Wuggy. Come on, Huggy Wuggy. At least you got your goggles back. I'm going back for Huggy Wuggy. If you two were racing, I think you just lost. Great idea. Flippers will even the playing field. Wow, this girl's practically an amphibian. Too bad you gotta come up for air sometime. Webbed feet are a little too obvious. Let's do one better and make our own flippers. Come on, it's time to test these out in the water. This girl's ready for the Olympics. Looks like Cinderella here lost her flipper. Oh no! You broke the chair! This way you get to soak your feet in the water. Now if you could just break something so it'll hold your phone. Probably need to call the bank for a new card after this. But who cares? A new stand for your phone. I wonder what else she's got up her sleeve. Well, so far she's securing a towel with cable ties. Guess it's time for another swim. I see, she can dry her hands. It's best for the phone. And in case you forgot your towel, giant dogs work too. You never know what you might find in the pool. Glow sticks! Ooh, we can make some fun bracelets. But why should your arms get all the fun? And look, it's a flower! If only we could add something to your face. Thanks to this hot glue, we can make glasses. Of course, they work best when things get dark. Always nice to have a snack at the pool.
Ew.
Shame it doesn't work as well in the pool. Maybe some plastic can help. Anything with a cup holder is already a good idea. And now you've got a little snack buddy to float alongside you. Probably should keep an eye on it though. H2O amazing stuff. Catch you next time. Walking on tippy toes takes a lot of practice. Hey, I wouldn't jump on the bed like that. At least without washing your feet. And it couldn't be any easier with these boots. Add some water, some fizz, and some soap. After all, nothing beats a bubble bath. Careful not to splash the water around. On second thought, we won't need to wash the sheets. Aw, what cute little gummy bears. Hey, what's this? It's a special kit. And we're just one scoop away from making a brand new bear. Just give it a dip in some water. And enjoy your new fuzzy friend. So, what's next? Ooh, an interactive book! I guess reading really does take you places. Ooh, let's make her a brand new leg. Wrap it up and secure. Much better. Now let's pick you a new outfit. How about a nice blue ensemble? Or even better, we mix and match. What a busy day. I wonder what you'll wear tomorrow. Hey, is that dress supposed to have paw prints? Let's follow the clues. Ooh, a puppy!
Wow.
You deserve a nice treat. Oh, this dog's our golden goose. It's just the thing for your old ring.
Cool! Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's a mess in here. But first, some new shoes.
Yeah.
Get a balloon and a toothpick for the heel.
Uh-huh.
Paint it and cover it in foil. Ooh, it kind of looks like lipstick. While we're at it, let's make it shine with a whole line of jewels. Next up, let's fix up this old mobile phone.
Wow.
Now add a line of hot glue. And pour on some glitter. Okay, a little more, a little more. Now for some rhinestone buttons. And a small mirror on top. So you'll look as good as the phone. Watch your step. Oh, it's just not safe for a toy these days. Or dessert for that matter.
Ew.
Good thing we've still got chocolate. If it can't fight the shoe, it'll become the shoe. And footwear needs to look its fanciest.
Oh,
we can do better than that. You can never have too many sprinkles.
Wow.
I don't think it's your size. But who needs shoes when we've got a whole candy buffet? Hey, what's this? A cake mallet?
Wow.
I think there's a prize inside. Come on, little more. Look, it's a new doll. Oh, she looks like she's made of candy. And look, she's brought company. It's like her own little mini-me. And that's not all. Look inside the heart for another new surprise. Oh, what a sweet little group. Hey, haven't you heard of knocking? At least put up the curtain. Ooh, inspiration strikes! This tiny washing machine practically pays for itself. Ooh, I think that means it's done. Nothing like a fresh, dry sheet. Wow, we're drowning in pop tubes. There's even a giraffe pop tube. Someone's having a growth spurt.
Cool.
It's like a little family reunion. Let's test how strong they are. Give those limbs a gypsum dip. But our giraffe's strong enough to break through.
Whoa.
And they're even stronger together. This aquarium is in need of a makeover.
Ew.
Some magic jelly is just what we need. Let's try all sorts of colors. Pick them up with chopsticks. We can also use it to fill up these molds. Think these guys will take like a fish to water? Guess not, which is weird, especially considering they are fish. Sort of. Next up, it's time to break some eggs. Aww. But there's hardly anything inside. Well, if you want to make great eggs, this special mold should help. Just crack an egg inside and cook.
Aww.
While we're at it, let's add a face. Just think of all the different faces you could make.
Wow.
Hey, wait, that's no ordinary ice cream. There's a brand new friend inside. And look, there's more stickers. Now customize your new best friend. Someone's got a surprise visitor. And she's brought you a present. It's a heart-shaped hole puncher. Oh, what does this button do? Look, it comes in all sorts of shapes. The perfect thing to cover up life's little blemishes. Speaking of which, this one's just your size.
Wow.
Oh, what a bright sunny day. And windy too.
Ew.
Oh no, your hair. Don't worry, this gadget should help.
Cool.
Add spools of thread and hair. Now let's take it for a spin. Soon, your hair's braided and decorated. Our mermaid's almost complete. Just a few more touches. Oh, she's alive! Alive! And she's keeping the seashells. Maybe we should clean her up for now. Ew, where's an early bird when you need one? Let's finish it off with a little pimple popping. Wow, now she's really come to life. Come on, let's see the world. Ooh, we need to get you some legs. But first, let's have fun with this new face mold. Good thing we've brought gypsum to the beach. Once it's dry, start digging and clean it off. It could use some color. Let's get painting. Could use some blush. And pretty soon, you'll have your very own beach boyfriend. Seashells, don't leave home without them. They're great molds when you want to give your face a rest. Now just fill it up with clear glue. And add glitter. Don't be stingy. Now let's add a secret photo inside. This would make a great necklace. You can even make it a locket. Careful, looks like we've got company. And this shark just might be out looking for a bite. Well, if you want to keep your fins wet, get shoveling. Wow, our tide pool is really coming together. Of course, we're gonna need some water. But first, lay down a mat to keep the sand down. Now add the water. It's kind of important. And not just because we need it to live. What you waiting for? Try it out. What's inside this shell? Aw, she's so cute. Careful. Uh-oh, can you reach it? I think she might be there for a while. Well, if she's stuck, the Orbeez will at least keep her comfortable. Give her a few new friends. And then pour on some resin. Soon we'll have our own little mermaid habitat. Did you play in the algae again without me? Well, a manicure will fix you up. Take a paper square and draw a shape. Draw it a second time with a 3D pen. Just don't forget to fill in the outline. Now, just make one for each finger. Hey, hold on! The ocean's calling! Ice cream's great on a hot day. Wait, no! Now I'm worried about that cotton candy. Ooh, it's a mermaid tail. This must be the scales.
Wow!
Apparently, she'll only eat things with a face. And next time, ask for just the cone. An old friend wants to say hi. Ouch! Here's an idea. Take a balloon and deflate it around your hand. Now you've got a pair of safety gloves. What a cute little rainbow worm. Watch it squirm.
Wow.
Oh no! Quick, before the tide comes in. Well, bottle caps can be fun too, I guess. Besides, if you add them all up on a string, you can make a brand new rainbow worm. And this one comes with googly eyes. And a squirming we will go. Both on the beach and in the air. And look who's back, too! Got any old plastic bottles? Cut it up! Until it looks like pieces of sea glass. Add some wire and clear glue on the edges. Now add glitter. And for that extra sparkle, add some gems on top, too. Fake is fine as long as they shine. Now they're your brand new ear fins. Do you like water balloons? Try this. Fill a water bottle with seawater. Pour it into a balloon for a new stress ball. Just can't beat freshly squeezed. Pretty flippy stuff. Catch you next time. Oh, what adventures can we have with this 3D pen? Let's look.
Huh?
Marvelous. This guy's just begging for our help. Even ripped pants are no match for a 3D pen. Ah, noodles. The answer to all of life's problems. And there's even a prize inside. A phone. Maybe there's a way to combine our two loves. All these squiggles make it look like Top Ramen. Mmm, fried eggs, fish cakes, and even green onion. Let's add a fork and go back to enjoying the real thing. And hey, don't forget about our bonus episode at the end of the video. We'll make a real diamond with a 3D pen. Nature is all fun and games until you remember that's where bugs live. Run! I'd reach for bug repellent, but let's see what she draws up. Let's start with triangles within triangles. Wow, it's starting to look like a little catapult. Time to bring out our secret weapon. Flee for your lives! It's raining deliciousness!
Yes!
And she's got plenty of ammo. She must buy cereal in bulk. Barbie here needs a good home, and maybe a spa day. You know what this means? Makeover time! Let's start with the hair. And a new outfit. Honestly, we could draw up a whole wardrobe. She needs a haircut. She's not Rapunzel, Barbie. Nothing like a whole new look to help you take on the world. It's not a good day when your bubble wand betrays you. What a great idea! We can draw our own bubbles. Or maybe draw a new wand. Yeah, that makes more sense. Really taking this whole wand thing seriously. There's a star and everything.
Wow!
Good idea. More circles means more bubbles. And it works. Have you ever seen bubbles this big? SpongeBob would be proud. And this is why you should always take the sidewalk. Aw, don't cry. The ripped look might come back in style.
Hmm.
Besides, why get upset when you can get creative? Kinda looks like a spider web so far. And why not? Spiders are the original weavers. Great. Now we have to draw a brand new watermelon. Oh, wait a minute. On second thought, this saves us the trouble of cutting it up. She's not planning on eating it, is she?
Yeah!
First off, she's drawing a pattern around the rind and adding a rim. Fill in the lines, and you've got a hat. Why not keep the melon theme going? It's cute and all, but is anyone gonna eat that melon?
No.
Ah, a fun day at the park with the wind in your hair. A lot of wind. Maybe too much wind. I don't think you can fix your hair with a shovel. You know, with a few changes, this shovel becomes a brand new brush. That's much better. And look, it even collects hair like a real brush. So you know it works. And this, kids, is why it's always a good idea to pick up your toys, or you'll really lose your marbles. Besides, cleanup can be fun. Fill up this pop-up toy with marbles. But now, run your 3D pen over them. And you'll have a brand new case. And altogether, it helps give you a nice massage. Hey, time to get up. It's almost party time. Probably should do something with your hair. Is there time to pin your ears back? Let's add some style to these hair clips. Well, this is a new spin on hair extensions. Now boogie down. Do you want a napkin? Maybe a few wet wipes? Well, when it's all gone, we can have fun with the container. After all, this is the fun of recycling. Cover the shape of the lid and then place a stick through it. And soon, you'll have a brand new top. Now it's time for our long-awaited bonus episode. She's in for a big surprise. And so is he. Huh? And this is why you get things insured, people. Luckily, we can draw up a new ring, complete with a new jewel. Just change the subject if she asks about carrots.
Hey.
What a happy
yes!
ending. Oh no, Granny's glasses are broken. Now how will she read? I mean, she could always just rent some audiobooks. Oh, never mind. Once again, it's the 3D pen to the rescue. We drew a whole new pair. No lenses, but at least she'll look smart. Hey, so are there any leftover noodles? I'm asking for a friend. Catch you next time.
Aw, look who's here.
It's a cute little kitten who lives in a tree. Time for a ride in your basket. Cue the balloons. Ah, flying. It's the only way to travel. The tree kitten has landed. Now let's bundle you up, like a little burrito. Let's clean you up. We should start with those ears. This calls for heavy-duty stuff. Good thing we've got a fingertip toothbrush. Really get in those whiskers and scrub those messy paws. Almost done. You can dry off and cosplay as a bunny at the same time. Meanwhile, we've got a special surprise for you. Put some holes in this milk carton and add some udders on top. Now it's like he's got his own personal cow. But around here, we go all out for snack time. We've got food, we've got water, we've got buttons, and the pièce de résistance, the meat bar. Of course, you might be in the mood for sausages. Who said cats don't like dogs, especially hot dogs? Now it's time to have some fun with this long tunnel. Add them to some cardboard boxes. Now our tree kitten has his very own tunnel system. After all, why should hamsters have all the fun? Let's add a little personalization while we're at it. There's no doubt what furry friend lives here. Anyone in the mood for tiny billiards? He'll write the great kitty novel on this. What else? Here's an idea. Grab an old t-shirt. Tie up the ends and hang it up. It's a kitty hammock. Throw on some pillows. Now grab a rubber glove. You only need one. Add it around a cup and fill it up with sand. It's great if you want a tiny chair or a moderate-sized hand. Add a reminder of his favorite person, and it's time to explore. I told you he liked her. He plays pool by his own rules. Ah, such a bright, sunny day for napping. Hey, be careful on top of that. Even if you can land on your feet. Let's have fun with these paw prints. Add epoxy resin. Decorate any way you want, and then add them on a chain. It's a friendship bracelet. Well, a necklace at his size. I've heard of a monkey on your shoulder, but this is better. Run some string through a shower glove's fingertips. Our kitty's not the only one with retractable claws. Now we need to blow up a balloon. Well, that works. Make four of these and tie to each of the strings. It's like a baby mobile and a cat toy rolled in one. Cut up some foamaran and cardboard. It's a tiny sink, complete with a tiny mirror. We can even cut up a straw to make a faucet. Add a dial. And what's a bathroom without a bath? Gesundheit. Is that rain tinsel? How'd that get up there? This tub could use some tinsel and pom-poms. After all, cats don't really do water. What the? I don't think your dolls will miss this garland. Time to see if our kitten likes his new water closet. Probably should powder his nose while we're here. Next up, take a sock and put it on a glass. Fill it up with some soil and seeds. And then some more soil. We'll need to speed things up a bit. Wrap it up and add googly eyes. Why not? Now that you know how to make it, you'll never run out of delicious cat grass. This cat house needs a doorway. Now take the bristles off some toothbrushes and add it to the door. Grooming now just takes a few steps. Time to get out an old plastic bottle. Cut off the end. Now add some hot glue in the middle. Reattach with some string and pull out the neck. Now take a ball and attach with some more hot glue. Just pull it down and it pops open. Now add kibble. And behold, your cat can have treats with the flick of a paw. Why not make one for yourself while you're at it? It's the best of both worlds. Your kitty gets a ball to play with and snacks. Chips. Never mind. At least we got the tube. Tie some jute rope around it. Lasso it up. Add a bunch to the side of one of the boxes. Now your little rock climber can get some exercise. It's also a fun way of going up without stairs. And it's the perfect place for just hanging around. This cute tiny candy ball's the perfect thing for our cute tiny cat. Got something in your throat? Ooh, a fish skeleton. Dip it in some paint and decorate the cat's house. That, or just make some fishbone broth. Seaweed in her hair? What is she, a mermaid? Well, it's fish related, so on the box it goes. So tell me, kitty, do you like your new pad? You can just relax and scratch an itch, or go on a little adventure. After all, you're the king of this castle. Who knew that hallways could be so fun? Oh no! He thinks I'm a mouse! Why did I eat all that cheese? He'll be in his equally adorable kitty trailer. Just kidding. This kitty's a real professional. Meow, amazing stuff. Catch you next time. Oh, looks like someone's washed up on the shore. I think it's Rapunzel. She's had a haircut. Ooh, Nemo! Probably should throw him back. Should we introduce ourselves? Never mind. Well, you wanted to get out of the tower. Let's see what the outside world has to offer. Well, storybook princesses gotta eat. Oh, you already caught one. Well, can't get any fresher than that. You know, I'd keep those bones handy. Just make some cuts on the side. and attach a stick to the side. It's a new hairbrush. Might want to use it. Ah, you're looking better already. Huh, guess you're hungry again. Aha, time to ready the bait. Mr. Seagull can have all the candy. We don't want to ruin our appetite. Ooh, I think someone's got a crush. Think it's time for a quick mirror check. Well, we could try makeup. Let's get some charcoal and ashes. It'll make some great mascara. Time for a little forest meat, cute. He says you got a little something. Next time, we'll try something smudge-proof. Oh, bananas! That means he likes you. Oh, we've been walking for hours. And look, you've already got blisters. Maybe camp's nearby. Oh, never mind. Wait, we're saved! Pads by the bushful. Just peel it off and cover your heel. And let's continue on our merry way. Don't forget to grab some for later. Lunchtime. Where's that delivery boy? Oh, thank you. The tip was included. What you get? Oh, pasta. Well, not exactly finger food. Oh, wait. We're saved. We got a stick. It just needs a slit at the end. Keep it in place with another stick. And start twirling. Of course, some don't mind getting their hands dirty. Hello? Anyone? Wait, I think I hear something. Careful. Let's look inside that tent. It's a party in the middle of the woods. Wait a second. That doesn't make sense. Ah, that's more like it. An empty tent. Might as well use it. Ouch! Are those rocks? We're gonna need to make our own bed. Take out a garbage bag and blow it up like a balloon. We'll need a bunch of these. Now relax on your new air mattresses. It was smart to bring matches, if only they would work. We need to rethink this. Start by collecting sock lint. Add it to the matches and light it up. Wait, how did we start that fire? What's that noise? Rain! Oh, let's find shelter. Talk about a fair weather fortress. Good thing she brought an umbrella. Attach on the back and add some wrap around it. It's like your very own mobile tent. Ooh, I think our tea is ready. If only you had remembered to bring cups. Hey, maybe our nature friend can help. Can you spare one of those juicy pineapples? Can't get something for nothing, even here. It's shiny, but I think he wants rocks. I guess everybody has their price.
Thank you.
We got our fruit. Cut off the top. Hollow it out. And pour your drink. No little umbrellas? Guess this'll do. Ah, refreshing. And if you get hungry. Aw, our princess has made a new friend. And they're watching the big game. Uh-oh, already out of snacks? Well, we can make more. Add some kernels and candy inside this can. Soon, things are about to get poppin'. Take it out and open it up for some candy-colored popcorn. Aren't you forgetting something? Food always tastes better shared. Those shoes are pretty, but not for hiking. Ouch!
Oh.
Okay, hydrate. Are you done? 'Cause we're gonna use that bottle. But we'll need something soft, too. Like this comfy, comfy moss. Lay it down on the bottle. And lace them up. They're shoes, after all. Wow, a message in a bottle! Go ahead, read it. Maybe it can help us. A treasure map! Seems simple enough. Well, X marks the spot. Sooner we get digging, the sooner we get treasure. Of course, digging can be hard work. I'm getting tired just looking at you. A garbage can? Well, maybe that can help. Just strap it on nice and tight. Once it's secure, place it on your bottom. Now you can sit wherever you go. And look, we found the treasure! Ooh, some smooth rocks. Looks like someone's found food. Berries, they sure are messy. It's okay. Make an opening in an old bottle. Now collect the berries inside. Open it up when you want a snack. For a hands-free experience.
She's a survivor. She's gonna make it. Keep on surviving.
At least after she's caught her breath.
Quick, there's ships. Get their attention.
Yoo-hoo.
Well, here's the next best thing. Supplies. Is there food? Oh, even better, a smartphone. Oh no, we could have used it to order a pizza or call for help. Well, I guess this works too. Let's just hope those ships are still there. Oh, that doesn't look good. And I don't think she's got a napkin. And now she's got a splinter. Luckily, this syringe works better than tweezers. It just sucks it out. Wow, this tropical island sure is chilly. Maybe this stretch wrap can help keep our temperature secure. It's a brand new sweater. Let's cut it up into a jacket. But let's add our own flair to this coat. Take out that marker. Fashion with function. Good, protect the stuff. Something tells me there's more helpful gadgets inside. Oh, what a lucky break. Strawberries. Are they fresh? Well, that answers that. We might be in the middle of nowhere, but she's not an animal. And this makeshift toilet will help her feel comfortable. That cushioned seat is just classy. The toilets at home wish they had such soft seats. Let's see what else is in here. It's a sleeping bag you can practically wear. Just remember to zip things up nice and tight. And just think, this bear costume might scare off predators. Oh no, is the luggage okay? And you're all messy. The one thing better than a change of clothes is a way to clean them. Now you can wear the same thing every day, just like in the cartoons. Wow, it's like combining laundry day and leg day all in one. Now that's nice and clean. Oh no. She's got that look in her eyes. Talk about your bleach blonde. What's that hot, musky smell? Oh, it's you. Do these pop tubes give you any ideas? Well, take this bottle and use it to collect some water. Now these tubes can become part of a makeshift shower. Any hope you've got air conditioning in there? Next best thing, look at all that water. If only it smelled as good as it looked. With this bottle and some cloth, we can collect clean water, drip by drip. And will you look at that? A message in a bottle. A helpline? If only you hadn't destroyed that smartphone. But maybe this bottle can help us. Add duct tape. And now we have a cute little cup for all our cup-related needs. Apples! Let's hope they're fresher than those strawberries. And they fall right to you. Talk about convenience. Cocoa and apples? Oh, she's making hot chocolate in an apple. Let it cook, and don't forget the marshmallows.
And when you're done, you get to eat the cup. Hiking 101 says you need to keep your feet dry, unless you like blisters. Let's hope there's some shoes packed in here. Oh, even better, waterproof socks. Let's test them out, but not too much. Can't waste good water. Let's see if all this money survives. I mean, it's not like it's gonna do us any good on this deserted island. Time for a nap. Who would have guessed rocks would be too hard to be pillows? Maybe this inflatable pool could make a soft bed. Throw in some pillows that we could have used before. Could use an extension. Let's see what we can whip up with this hoop. Add a curtain, and we have some shade. Good thing you looked before you leaped. People seldom do. Wait, is she gonna skateboard down that thing? Sure beats walking. Toto, I have a feeling we're still in Kansas. Probably should keep an eye on your things. And this is why you wear a helmet and knee pads. Where'd you get those marshmallows anyway? Catch you next time.
Who's up for a little breakfast on the beach?
Wait, that's not breakfast. It's a stress ball.
Aww.
And it's so stretchy. Let's see what's inside. Oh, this'll come in handy for our new shoes here. Now add some soda and some candy for a foot bath that runs on fizz. Looks like you could use it. Let's take him for a spin. When nature calls, this place looks nice and secluded. Except for the snakes. But it's okay. We've got a stump. Add duct tape. Wrap it around and around. Add a handle, grab some TP, and flip over your brand new potty. Now do your business in peace. Ooh, good call with that lid. Wow, it's hot. Let's press up for a bit. Well, acupuncture can be relaxing.
Ew!
Try this. Uh-huh. Grab some overall straps and attach them to a bucket. Wear it like a makeshift tail. And you'll always have a place to sit. This seems like a nice place to rest. The ants certainly seem to enjoy it. That tree gives me an idea. First, come down and take off that top. Uh-huh. Next, we're gonna need some shoelaces. Make some twists and ties on each end. And hang it up on that tree. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your new hammock swing. Always keep an eye on what's around you. Never know when a wardrobe malfunction will strike. Good thing we've got a plastic bag to help. Rip it up and twist up some rosettes.
Cool.
Make a whole bouquet of these and pin them up all over your top. While we're at it, let's make a matching skirt too. Always time for some fun web videos. Oh, it's too bright out. Curse you, sun. Wait, this cardboard box can help. Just cut out a little opening, like so. And add a phone on top of it. Otherwise, you'd be staring at the sun. Wow, word spreads fast around here. Let's get back to our nature walk. Wow, the mosquitoes sure are biting today. But we've come prepared. Mosquito repellent stickers. Perfect thing to cover those bites. It's like bug spray and a fashion statement all in one. And any gunk inside peels right off. Mother Nature sure is a hugger, and she always loves to share. Still, how about we wash that hair? All we need is some water. And our handy-dandy shower head. First, let's make sure it works. Now give your hair a good rinse. Oh, if only we had a shampoo bush. Well, at least we can comb it out. Wake up, dear. You left the sun on. Oh, no. You're all sunburned. Your skin's practically shedding. But that'll be easy to fix with our handy lint roller. So let's get things rolling. Ah, much better. And next time, bring sunblock.
Wow.
Oh no, your fake eyelash. We're gonna need some shades. Draw out a pair on a big plastic bottle and carve them out. Now place those eyelashes on top. They'll stay nice and secure. And you'll always look your best. Dum-de-dum-de-dum-de-dum. Oh, that chocolate's not staying down. Into the woods we go. Hey, where's the keys? Looks like Dolly's got a new set of wheels. Yeah. We're not gonna see her again anytime soon. Toothpaste? Well, at least we can keep our breath fresh. A doll head. Let's hope she's nicer than the last one. Well, if she likes toothpaste so much, she can be our new toothpaste dispenser. While we're stuck here, might as well have breakfast. Got any salt? Even better, aluminum foil! Look at it turn this dowsing rod into a pan! Now we need a fire. Got anything to burn? Oh, good idea. Money's not much help out here. So, how do you like your eggs? Scrambled? That should be enough. Let's eat! I'd keep an eye on your shoes. Hey, hasn't she caused enough trouble? Oh no! Your laces! What are we gonna do? Well, you've got all that hair. Maybe we can put it to good use.
Cool!
Now they're the perfect laces. So, did she bring the car back? Cool. I've heard of raining pennies from heaven, but hey, free cereal! Wait, that's not milk. It's a medical glove. Well, why pay for milk when you can get the whole udder? What are you waiting for? Time to get milking! Make sure you aim for that bowl. Eat it before it gets all soggy. Unless you like it like that. This bark has lost its bite. Just don't forget the leaves.
Ew.
When there's bees, there's honey. Or money? Oh, now it's all wet. What are we gonna do? Tights? Who knew undergarments were so handy? Just wrap those tight around a stick. Time to go fishing with your new net. Yeah, I wouldn't smell that if I were you. What the? Ew. Anyone in the mood for fried seagull? Let's try to fix that hair. You might need more laces. With this device, you get a comb and a rinse all at once. Now just give it time to dry. What else can it do? Good idea. Your leg hair could use a good wash too. Something strange about these mushrooms. Popsicle sticks. Add a few bottle caps. Maybe some wire and the rest of the bottle. And you've got a makeshift fan.
Wow!
Time to relax. But rocks don't really make great beds.
Ouch!
A trash bag? Yes, we'll throw out the giant rocks. Or better yet, fill with air and add to your coat. Make a bunch and cover yourself up. It's like an air mattress. Let's try lying down.
Aww.
Careful. Next time, try to fall on your back. Help should be arriving soon. Okay, then.
Wow.
An orange. We're saved. Just cut it up. Scoop it out. Keep the peel and poke some holes. Now it's just what we need to brew some tea. Pour some hot water and it's the perfect infuser. You might even get a nice hint of citrus. Dip your biscuit and enjoy. A little makeover can help lift your spirits. Unfortunately, I don't think that makeup's waterproof. Maybe these coat hangers can help. Just tape them up to an umbrella. Give the hangers a good stretch. And you can wear it like a backpack. Go out in the rain and keep your hands free. We've been wandering for so long. At least a whole hour. Oh, is it? Yes! Civilization! We're saved! Saved! Oh, look who's back. Does she want to apologize? Even better, the keys! We can finally return indoors! Either there's no hard feelings, or Dolly wants a chauffeur. This video is brought to you by the Great Outdoors. Much like the great indoors, but without air conditioning. Or Wi-Fi. Okay, I guess they're not so much alike after all. Outdoor-orific stuff. Catch you next time. Oh no! Two has gone to the dark side! Stop it! You're gonna clog the toilet! Oh no! Maybe we can save them. Add some colored paints, some shaving cream, glitter. Wow, they've made one big A! Let's give Two a peace offering. Wait, what's she doing with that lip balm? Oh, she's turned our heart into a pimple. Make those pimples with plenty of pus. Speaking of slime, it's great for crafts. Pour some into a glass dish. And melt some wax on top. You can write whatever you want. But the real fun is cracking the wax. At least until you get your hands on the slime beneath. Ooh, floral foam. It really leaves an impression. So let's add some glitter on top. And then cut out some slices. They slide right out, too. Why not also make a few scoops? While we're at it, I'd like a corner piece. Wow, you've made an M! And now you've made a mess. Sand's fun, and so are blocks. So, let's combine the two. We can use them to make numbers. The secret ingredient is glitter. Turn it over and get digging. Sure could use a shovel. It's a giant four candle. Don't forget to make a wish. You got a little something. Ooh, nanotape! Let's make something with it. It's tea! Just add glitter. And a face wouldn't hurt. Ooh, he's squishy. Hey, careful! You just know that was planned. Well, can't waste good glue. PVA glue. Especially when you can add toppings. Now let's add some water. and really get your hands in there. Now we've got some really stretchy slime. Just don't stretch it too thin. Oh, Tooth's got a dog and an interesting chew toy. Come on, play nice. You're breaking his heart. A can play that game too with this plush number. Don't worry, she'll patch him back up. But with some big, oozing blisters. Well, let's get popping. Probably should wash your hands. Brushing your teeth is important too. But this watermelon needs extra help. Ooh, eyes don't go in there. Let's brush. And start digging through all of that slime. Pretty soon, he'll be able to taste again. Oh, look, eh? Two sent you a gift. Sorta. It's an ear. Let's clean it up and unclog it. Waiter, we've got a fly in our ear. Almost done with all that gunk. Just add some ear drops and a nice massage. Ooh, Two's got some squishy letters. Careful, you're squeezing them beyond recognition. Although something tells me that's the idea. In fact, we could just mash them all together. Not the best place to keep clay. But it's always fun to squeeze in a little sculpting. Let's feed these numbers to our bear. Add to the back of his head. And soon, pasta will come out. Who knew pasta could be so colorful?
Wow!
Ooh, look, Two's got some bubble wrap. They're already fun for popping, but we can fill them up with paint to make works of art. And now we can get popping. Maybe you should be more careful. Or you can just start smashing. A's got the next best thing. A sandwich bag. Let's fill it up with foam, and we'll need a lot. Poke out an outline, like a number, and start squeezing. Oh, we can do better than that. Told ya. A book? Is it a ghost story? No, it's F! You know, you two have a lot in common. Just get to know them on the inside. See? You've even got his numbers. Well, numbers aren't so tough either. Make some out of pop tubes. And give them a nice gypsum dip. Start bending and they break free. Of course, when they're stretched out, they're number one. I guess everyone loves donuts. Though the toppings are another story. Knowing too, I'm starting to worry about those donuts. Oh no! You could have just picked off the letters. Poor A. It's hard to lose good donuts. But bread can be fun too. They're like little canvases. And wait until you toast them up. Crumble them up and grind them into breadcrumbs. Better yet, pound them into powder. Toilet paper is paper, hence the name. So I guess you could use it to write notes. And it's sealed with a heart on top. Do you think she wants to make peace? Just add water to find out. Well, we've got paper too, in cup form. Draw a number on top. And poke some holes in the end. That's one way to make those numbers cry. Oh no! It's an alphabet crime scene!
Ew.
It looks like foul play with a capital F. Either way, these letters need our help. To the alphabet hospital. Let's start with A. Let's see, enlarged belly, water breaking, and yes, small letters inside you. Looks like A's going to be a mommy. Okay, you might feel a slight pinch. Happy birthday! Oh, having twins!
Yeah.
Make that triplets! Congratulations! Aw, let's clean you up.
Ew.
And that's where lowercase letters come from. Uh-oh, looks like C's got cavities. Good thing you minored in dentistry. Now we just need some replacement teeth. Always good to put yourself in your work. Wow, C's got some serious canines. Oh, poor R. At least I think that's R. Let's fix up your eye. Your retina's wrecked. Much better. Now for that leg. This tube will pop it back into place. And a medical walking boot for the final touch. Poor P, you're practically in pieces. Don't worry, we'll patch you up. And for being such a pleasant patient, you've earned yourself a sticker. Pizza, the ultimate P word.
Yeah.
Now let's finally foil that fiend. F, you need to face the facts. But maybe we can fix you up. Ooh, it's hot. Thank you, nurse. So that's what's causing you to act out. A candy heart for extra kindness. Now everyone's finally friends once more.
careful now. This is a delicate situation. F? But first, A. Aww. No! What happened to you?
Hmm.
Well, this should fix up that eye of yours. And not sure what that is, but we're lancing it. After all, how else can we see what's inside? Look, it's a sack, and there's letters inside. Let's take out all this excess slime. Well, that's all we really need, isn't it? Poor Freddy has a headache. Let's operate. Just need to make a few incisions. Oh, I think I see something. It's F. Oh, silly bear, you need a real brain. Here, this one's a perfect fit.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, look, it's a mermaid. Or a mer-J. Let's just see what makes him tick. And afterwards, we can have tuna melts. Jay is free! Let's give him some legs. You know, these scales would make a great swimsuit. Look at that, it's a perfect fit. B, watch out for that bike!
Oh,
don't worry.
Hmm.
This should help.
Uh-huh.
It even looks like a bee. Kinda. You'll be stitched up in no time. It's like you're a brand new letter. Oh, see? We need to fix those chompers. We'll need replacements for these. That's close enough. Now let's drill that cavity. Get rid of all that gunk and fill it up.
Hmm.
Now give us a great big smile.
Uh-huh. Hmm.
Wow, A laid an egg.
Cool.
And it's already hatching. It's an Opila bird, but it's missing its wings. So just cut up a Pop-It toy. And we've already got a pair. Time for liftoff. Wait a second. That's no cactus. It's you! We need a hands-off approach. With this pump, they'll fly right off. Now let's fill up these holes. And why not add some sparkle?
Cool.
Aww.
Hmm, let's dig in. Wait, that's not candy. It's a potato. A potato that's also a patient.
Mm-hmm.
Let's take a look inside. Who knew potato peeling was this easy? Scoop out some of the middle. And it's time for a change of face.
Oh.
Ooh, that is one strong pepper. Strong smelling. This calls for an inside job.
Ugh,
look at all that gunk. Well, it's not gonna scoop itself out. Now let's blow up some balloons. To make some replacement insides.
Uh-huh.
And for being such a good boy, you get a balloon.
M, what happened to your eye? It's gone. Well, we know just where to get some replacements. They taste great, but I wouldn't eat this one. Oh, F, you made a mess. At least there's leftovers. You know, they can use some eyes. Don't forget to add some pupils. And suddenly, they're familiar faces. Yeah. S is so sneaky. Ouch. It sometimes backfires. It's okay. A pop tube can fix you up. And we can bend him into any shape. Gimme an O. How about a C? Time for a J. Now for a P. But let's get back to basics. Oh, B! This is just not his day. Wait a minute. Something's off. It's just a B costume. It was F all along. What is it? It's even tinier letters. Let's just dust these guys off. Why? It's a tiny L and Y. Let's get you back to your suit. Yeah, they're gonna be just fine. Hey, look! It's our old pal A. And E, too. Let's clean you up. Add soap and start the rinse cycle. Wow, together, they've made a new letter. What the? Aw, A's thirsty too. Let's give you your own little cooler. Pour it in the tank and add on top. Remove the seal and get pouring. Ah, refreshing. And it's got vitamin C. Let's make a toast. Uh-oh, someone call the lifeguard. We need a safe place to swim. Wrap some flexible pens around a phone case. Squeeze some clear glue inside. And it's rubber ducky time. Now A's got his own pool. Ooh, these are some bad letters. Ah, just kidding. They're only Play-Doh. So let's try out our new toy press. Oh, it makes rainbow pasta. Roll it back up. Flatten it. And why not add some eyes? Now slice it in half to make a mouth. Roll it up and slice up some smiley faces. Thread them up and make a necklace. Of course, the best smile's the one on top. Chocolates. Oh no! Oh, you ate them all. It's okay. Take an old juice box and cut it up into pieces. These two will come in handy. Put them together to make an arch. The same shape as the letter A.
The perfect friend to protect your candy. Think of what else you can hide. Lights out. What's that?
Oh no! A clown!
Oh, it's only V. And he brought soda. The can is empty. But we can still have some fun. Add a letter and poke around the outline. When you're done, add some lights. And it's a brand new nightlight. Now let's get some sleep. Ooh, a ring! And it tastes great! Nothing lasts forever. Or can it? Draw a long shape on leftover plastic, with something special on the end. Now cut it out and heat things up. To shrink it into your new ring. And these rings are gonna stay. They just don't make crayons like they used to. But don't ditch those broken pieces just yet. Fill up this alphabet mold. And melt them all into place. They'll dry into brand new crayons. And they combine all sorts of colors. They even come in rainbow. Ooh, it's bubble time. Let's get blowing. Or better yet, give it a dip. And where'd we get our bubble device? It's made out of straws, which you can cut up and stick together. You can even make them into shapes. And lots of little bubble straws mean a lot of bubbles. Just think of all the shapes you can make. Time for a drink. Aw, don't cry. Well, no sense crying over spilled juice. In fact, this looks like fun. Just need to prepare for it. Pour some juice inside. And cover that mouth. Almost ready. We just need to grab a cup. Collect what you need. And have a drink. And don't forget to seal it up. Oh, jelly letters. Guess it's snack time. Let's collect all these green E's. And mash them up together. And it looks like we've got slime. Ooh, it's all stretchy and gooey. Let's make something to hold it all in. Make sure it's all in there. Now place a cover on top. And look, it's a letter D. Who knew it was so easy to change letters?
Wow, butterflies! Let's catch them. Should have kept the hat on. No matter. Let's cut up some paper. Add a straw down the middle. And make it a butterfly letter. You can even make their wings move. Ooh, look, a V. Or is it a W? Anything good in the oven? Hey! He smells familiar. Almost like Skittles. Got the whole rainbow's worth. Shape them up into a letter. Add some water and watch it melt. Gimme a C, a K, an E. Bring in an A, and we've got cake. Ooh, who wants donuts? Never saw one that looked back before. It's a googly eye. Let's save it. And use it on all sorts of food. If they're in the right shape, you can make more letters. And more importantly, we can save the donuts for eating. Look, someone washed up on the beach. Hey, it's A. He's gonna need a heavy-duty bath. Now, let the whirlpool commence. Much better. Hold on to the tube this time. Oh, the humanity! What are we gonna do with you? Well, at least we can fix up those eyes. Your skin's a mess. The best thing we can do is make like a snake and start shedding. Almost done. Let's just fluff you up. Won't someone please think of the bananas? Don't worry, we can rebuild him. A pop tube can replace his middle. Add some snake eyes, and it's S. But we're not done with him just yet. This'll put a smile on your face. Please tell me that's just sunscreen. Oh no! Seagulls! Hide your lunches! No, wait! They want to help! Look! This pen really perks up your art. And we're just getting started. Crank up the heat. These letters are bursting off the page. Wouldn't stick my tongue out around here. You know, I was wondering about that hat. They're cute little electric ducks. And they've even got their own slide. Oh, if only there was a way to tell them apart. But now there is. A letter for each lucky duck. Careful, the tide's about to come in. Maybe we can have fun with all this water. First, draw with a dry erase marker. Add the water and watch what happens. It's like alphabet soup you can't eat.
Oh, look! There's a bottle! Ooh. Open me? Can't see why not. Oh, there's something in here, too. It's a letter O. Add some water and watch it grow big and strong. Look at you. You're covered in sand. At least your secret thread stash is clean. With a needle, it can become anything you want. It's E, the last letter in sponge. But there's no need to be so silent. It's also the third letter in clean. Look, it's you, and he's about to lose face. Our friend could use some polka dots. Better yet, let's try the wet look. Let's rethink this. Why don't we try your glasses? These specks will really color your world. Can't get more yummy than gummy. But we've got special plans for these bears. Melt them up inside of this pea mold. When it's ready, peel it out. A few more bites and it'll be an F. Add it to water with some more letters. Of course, every giant drink needs a giant straw.
Oh, what a waste of a perfectly good lollipop.
Well, at least we can have some fun with it.
Hey!
Wait, I wouldn't lick that if I were you.
Ew, yuck.
Ew, a zit. Careful where you aim that. She's melting! Melting! Oh! Oh, wait, never mind. Though, I'm starting to wish she had. Girls, it's playtime. Ooh, a bubble machine. Wow, this toy really helps you hold your breath. Do you think it will blow away the competition? Let's see what our angel's got up her sleeve. We'll need half a bottle and some straws. Cut them into place. Tie it to a fan. And get things started.
Wow!
Now close your mouth before one flies in.
Ew.
Well, we can make our own slime. Mix up some whipped cream and marshmallows. Add some heat and some toppings. Just keep on mixing. You wanna know the best part? It tastes great too.
Wow.
How many licks does it take to reach the center?
None, just chew it. Besides, we need the straw to blow up our bubble paste. Make whatever you want. Of course, she has more fun destroying. Any ideas? Let's heat up some gummy bears. Ooh, careful, it's spilling over. We're gonna need another straw. Now blow a great big, and did I mention edible, bubble. Aw, what cute little slugs. Careful now. She doesn't like to share. Honestly, I'm surprised you got that paper. Slice it. Roll it up and add a face at the end. Almost done. We just need sticks to help him walk. Ooh, a vending machine. Got a coin? That'll do it. A bug? Oh, now she wants to share. Well, it is a good source of protein. Ooh, with all this trash, we can make our own cardboard machine. Just needs a little pixie dust, by which I mean glitter. And what's a candy machine without a prize? Now the candy's yours, all at the push of a button. Don't bite it. This kit needs some special tools. Keep chipping away until you find those fossils. It's always in the last space you look. I think we found something. It's a leg. Just what Mr. T-Rex needed. And just in time for fetch. Fetch! Well, we can make our own buried treasure game. Of course, we start with treasures. Add water. Freeze it. In lieu of angelic powers, the freezer's fine. Okay, goggles on. It's time to get chipping. Or I guess you could just let it sit in the sun. But come on, where's the fun in that?
Hey! Wow! Yay!
Aww. Ooh, these guys make every day feel like Halloween. Here's something that'll wet your whistle. First two. Watch out! Ugh, no one listens to me. Don't get even, get crafty.
Yes.
Take a little box, add a little slit. Bring the two boxes together. Now we need an old plastic bottle. Slice the plastic, add it through the slit. With some folded paper and a sticker.
Wow.
Wow, that's one happy little bunny. Not all unicorns are sweet and friendly. Yeah, I'd be careful getting near that horn.
Yay! Wow.
Now I'm glad unicorns are so hard to find. Aw, don't cry. Let's make our own cuddly buddy. No sewing is required. Just fold up the cloth. And use some rubber bands to keep things in place. You can't go wrong with googly eyes or a big bow. So fun to make, you'll want to make another. Well, that's one way to use your brain. Let's use some of those feathers. Now add a plastic bottle and a balloon.
Hey!
All together, it's a feathered friend with squishy eyes.
Wow!
Frankenstein's greatest creation, the retractable neck. Apparently, he started the trend. Oh, Mr. Giraffe. Wait, his neck doesn't bend. Oh no! Don't worry, we'll fix you right up. Just need a pop tube and some hot glue. His neck will be longer and loopier than ever before. Looks like he's in good company.
Wow.
A robot drawer? Does it hold socks? Oh, no, it draws things. Show it what you want, and away it draws. Ooh, look at those gills. Wow, it's almost as scary as her. Almost. Look, it even takes selfies. Smile. Of course, there are some artistic liberties. Okay, maybe a lot of artistic liberties. Well, we can make our own artwork with some yarn and an empty pen. Add some glue to help it stick. Sketch whatever you feel like drawing. Now it's time for a little trim. Remember, the secret touch is always love. Oh, wind-up toys! And they're going for a run!
Yay!
If we're gonna make our own steppers, we're gonna need to start with some feet. Now add pieces of pencil to a large roll of tape. Let it go for a spin. Hope it knows how to get back. We lose more perfectly good squishies that way. Well, we can use the spare parts.
Yay!
We just need a balloon and some toothpaste. Once it's filled, seal it up nice and tight. Let's add a cover, like an old sock. Cut out some holes. Look what happens with a good squeeze. So, are we finished for the day? Angelic and demonic stuff. Catch you next time. All right, who wants to pop some pimples? But, you know, without scarring. Hey, rich girl, leave some zits for the rest of us. Careful. Oh, you got a smidge right there. Eh, who knows? Maybe it's good for the skin. Oh, that was rude. Okay, we'll just make our own. Just take some slime and wrap it up. Now we'll need a base. Get your glue gun ready. It's like an egg white, so just add the yolk. Ooh, it's all nice and squishy. But what's a phone cover without a phone? Now that's multitasking. How cute. These baby dinos are just ready to greet you. Think they're hungry? Give them a snack. Good catch. And they're just great for confetti. Gesundheit. Oh, look at that. A free toilet paper roll. Just add some color and a balloon inside. Let's draw a face on it while we're at it. How about some whiskers? Ah, it's a cute pink bunny. She's so happy to meet you, she'll practically burst. Have you ever seen a slug go so fast? Come on, it takes two to tango. Let's dance. Is she looking for some real slugs? Why not try this instead? Roll up some tissue paper. Use your favorite markers and draw out a pattern. Spots included. Look, it's now a little caterpillar. Just add a stick and it can move. Wow, a unicorn, and it's so fluffy. Anyone else wanna take a look inside? After all, you never know when there's a prize inside. But in our next corner, we've got shaving cream. And that's not all. Pour on that glue. A little food coloring won't hurt. And some hand soap. Mix it all together. Now it's time to really get your hands in. Almost forgot the best part, the prize inside. Come on, we've got enough slime for the whole toy box. Talk about fashion with function. The earring has buttons all ready for popping. And she's got one for each ear, too. Oh, this old gum packet can be just what we need. It was practically made to be an ear of corn. Now remember, everything's better with googly eyes. I mean, if corn can have ears, why not eyes? But more importantly, corn was made to be popped.
Oh.
These roly-poly frogs are always in the mood to dance. The gang's all here. The party never ends when you can't fall down. Well, we can play with the balloon. Just remember to tie it. Here's a better idea. Grab some water beads. The fish will never miss them. Fill up the balloon. Make sure it's safely tucked inside. Now blow it up. And this is important. Tie it up, too. It's got the wobble, but let's customize it. It's a lamb, and the gang's all here. Come on, you guys. It's time to boogie down. Yeah. A squeeze ball. Just look at how it oozes. And that's before we cut into it. Come on, trash bin. What do you got? Wow, slime filled with tiny rubber ducks. We just need the ducks. Into the balloon it goes. Of course, everything's better with glitter. And some clear toothpaste has the right texture. Now, how do we make this extra squeezy? Add something tight with holes, like a sock. Look at all that glitter. Ooh, a duck. So many Pop-It toys. Just look at the bottom one. Wow, it looks really squishy. Wanna share? Lay down some cardboard. Cue the gold carpet. Now it's time to carve out some holes in a row. We'll need some circles next. Slice around the middle. Fold until they're conical. Place them on top of the holes. Why not make it a pineapple while we're at it? Now push those buttons and pop them back. I've heard of having a silver spoon in your mouth. Just look at that golden snitch spin. Wow, a dollar sign? Eagle wings? A star? With fidget spinners, this girl likes a little sparkle. Hey, be careful. Aw, we could have played with that. But maybe we can. Press it into some molding material. Take it out, leaving just the middle inside. Fill the imprint with some resin. Before it dries, why not add some glitter? Now we've got a custom-made fidget spinner. And it's just as sparkly, if not more so. Oh, is it lunchtime already? Careful, bananas aren't so tough. But this one is, it's a squeeze ball. Look at that stretch. But even it has its limits. Still, no reason to let good water beads go to waste. This empty bottle's the perfect place for them. Just add soda. Close it tight and start squeezing. Just remember though, everything has its limits. I've heard of wiener dogs, but that's practically a foot long. And it looks like she's got the pack. Now let's play with the unicorns. Pretty soon there'll be a pretzel. Got anything in the wastebasket? It looks like some paper streamers. Take two and fold them together into a square. Add a face. How about a kitty? We'll need some eyes. It's not a mole after all. Some paws will help too. We've got a bouncing bunch, a cat and dog. What cute drinks! And so squishy. I think that last one's real. Maybe we could put this straw to better use. After all, waste not, want not. Fill a plastic bag with hand soap. Throw in some balls while we're at it. A cover should help too. Add a face. Something a little anime-esque. Don't forget the straw. Now start squishing. The only thing better is if you could actually drink it too. Wow, cool stuff, right? Catch you next time.